Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon Facebook, Twitter, YouTube evening news preview for Monday, May 30th. Happy Memorial Day. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news.
One of the children was ejected, and I knew it was bad because it was just debris.
A woman who saw a deadly Interstate 85 accident in Randolph County yesterday talks about what happened. With temperatures well into the 90s today, the near record-breaking heat we can expect the rest of this week. We'll take you to North Carolina's largest Memorial Day celebration. It's right here in the Piedmont. See what was different this year. And new in the Fox 8 6 o'clock news, on the Bear Trail in Greensboro, today's sighting near Friendly Shopping Center, and what experts say you should really do if you see one of them. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Remember, if you're away from the TV or out of town, you can always watch our newscast live on the internet. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.